Starbucks on this cafe.
Yeah, no. The thing that kind of drives me to keep doing what I do here is that it's so challenging. Every day, every time I get a new batch of coffee in, it's almost a little bit daunting because you have kind of like a set recipe of how you're going to roast, but it's always going to be different. It's always going to come out differently. There's so much frustration in it. And in that, it's a constant challenge.